Today I'm going to be playing a adventure map that my friend made, which I can't remember what he called it. It's something like the Trials or something like that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's called the Trials. So let's get started. Okay, so Ender Chest, don't really know why I need that. I don't know why I just like didn't keep a stake in the normal fashion. Okay, so a book and quill, and I'll just keep my Ender Chest right there. You will try to get to the end and kill all and upgrade your armor over time. Hope you enjoy with a period in the middle. Nice. I'll leave that right there. I don't know why I need the Ender Chest. Let's head in. So yeah, my friend doesn't have YouTube, so I can't really leave him in the comments or something. I see a chest right there, so I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get the chest. Protection 2. Nice. Everything going okay. One second, let me just get in here. I'm gonna do a cut. And get in here. Okay, see you guys in a second. Hey guys, so I just changed my armor. And they're named Cave, the Cave, and the Cave, Cave Boots. Nice, dude. Nice. There's two chests in each one of these. Armor, whoever. Leaping cone. Wait, did I just change that? Gotta get out of here. Is that over here? This is not that hard. Oh god. No. Why am I using this? Bro, leave me alone. Leave me alone. No. Okay. Jeez. You made a boo-boo. This is 8.5 and this is 8.2. This is better. He made a boo-boo. Whoa, how are you in here? Oh god. That thing's open. Oh my god. Glitch. Not here. Close door. Why are you not closing? Okay. I have a bow now. That's actually pretty cool. I bet that's not supposed to be in here. It's kind of broken, but okay. Let's do two of these. This is pretty fun. This looks like a... That's not a chest. Oh, there's a chest up there. This looks like a spider one. I wonder if he has, like, two spiders in here. Man, are there spiders and spiders? Oh, man, these guys are like... Oh, look, he has poisonous spiders in here, too, which is really bad. I should poison you! Oh my god! Liar. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, please. No, I'm stuck. No. Oh god. No! Okay guys, I received some stuff. You know what, I was actually in creative getting here. Pretty sure that's how it works. I don't have my boots. That's not good.
Yeah, you know.
So there's another chest in here which I do probably need to collect. It'll probably have like something for the puzzle. But yeah, I think they can. Okay, what do these boots have on them? Protection 2, Unbreaking 1, Adept Destroyer. There's another chest. And that's not a chest. Can I break these? Okay, I'm breaking these. Just leave me alone. For 1 sec- Oh my god. Here's another chest. Okay. This is actually not that hard. You can't do these bloody spiders. Leave me alone. They're overrunning me. Jesus.
Hope you guys missed.
Hey guys, welcome back. I got my stuff, but I don't have my helmet or my food, which is not good at all. Wait, these are, this is projectile protection? What the heck, man? Okay, I need this stuff. Come on. Get away! Leave me alone. There's my food. Can I just leave without my helmet? I don't think... Okay, this is ridiculous. I'm done. I'm actually dead again. This is retarded. I'll see you guys back in the next clip. Well, you guys, I got my stuff back of many deaths of cave spiders and spiders. And after a while of healing, I got it back. And, yeah, so... And I still won't have my helmet. Might be a lost cause. But who knows? Maybe. I also lost my diamond sword, which was not very good. And... Hope you guys had a good time watching, and see you next time.